If your leaves look like Swiss cheese from insects, don't get mad, get glad. Take them, break them down, throw them on the ground, just like that. It's called chop and drop. And what this will do is it actually mulches the soil, protects it from weeds, and also the worms will break them down throughout winter and feed your soil.